ENLS stands for Environmental Life Sciences Graduate Program. It encapsulates a very broad suite of studies, of research, largely I would say on the dynamics of organisms and their natural environment and the implications of change for those organisms as well. It means postgraduate training. It means seeing that research change minds, change behaviors, and we hope have a positive influence on society.
The main goal, at least as I see it, is to produce, you know, well-rounded critical thinkers in form of graduate students and ask, you know, really cutting-edge important questions related to the environment and life sciences.
So ENLS provides a mechanism by which we can disseminate information to regulatory bodies, to industry, to the general public about concerns that we're discovering here in our research.
Communication of science to the public is important because the public and the population at large is the one that's going to be able to make a difference.
We're basically storytellers, except our stories are true in a very profound way. And they're the stories that people want to hear from us.
There's several features of our program that I think are special. One is our interdisciplinarity and the way that we collaborate across the disciplines. Rather than silos, we actually mix, mingle, interact, share ideas, and from that, I think we do better science.
I don't know, it's funny, it's sort of an organic thing. I don't feel like somebody's trying to push us together, it just kind of happens. So we have biologists, chemists, physical scientists all kind of working together, collaborating on projects. So for a student, it's a great place to come.
We also have a strong relationship with external agencies like the Ministry of Natural Resources and Forestry. That gives us, especially for our students, a practical sense of what they do, a practical experience in their training here.
So one of the major advantages is that students are able to get hands-on experience with government research scientists, and as a result of having those research scientists on their committees, they get to know them, they get to know the technicians, for example, and I think they really have a foot in the door for future employment opportunities. I think for us here, it's this continual influx and infusion of environmental issues, and it just permeates the entire program.
My favorite part of ENLS is the field work, being out in the field, in the environment, and seeing the final product that translates into a thesis that is defensible by the student.
Often the most innovative science doesn't come from the answers, it comes from intriguing and novel questions, and we're asking the right questions here.